Hey YouTube, this is Mike, aka Coclud. Another one of my whackhead replays where I give them a listen and see what I think about them. This week we had a recommendation of a prank call by a guy called Daniel Lewin. He suggested that we try to listen to a whackhead call where this guy actually thinks that he's got a rat down his phone. I don't know how anybody could actually fall for that. So, good idea. I actually had a few other people saying this might be a good one as well. So let's give this one a play. It's quite an old one. I've not heard it for ages. Let's see what this is like.
Good day, Mr. Naidu.
Yes.
Mr. Naidu, it's Jan Clausens here. I'm phoning from Telkom.
Yes.
So I'm a Telkom technician.
Yes.
Have you had any problems with your phone?
No, sir, not at all.
What we've picked up, sir, is that there seems to be a rat.
A rat?
A rat,
yeah,
in the phone line.
Yeah.
And we've detected that it's coming from your phone line.
From my line?
From your line.
Uh-huh.
Have you heard any rats in your phone line when you pick up the receiver?
Rat noise?
Yeah.
No, nothing, sir.
It's imperative that we do track this rat.
Yeah.
You can only hear it on an open line such as this.
Yeah.
So if you could just listen very carefully for about 30 seconds or so and just let me know if you can hear a rat down your phone line.
I don't really believe that.
We're listening now.
Right.
We.
Yes, I heard one.
Did you hear anything?
I did hear something. You heard it.
Did you?
Yeah.
Really?
Really, honestly. Something like quick.
Is that what it sounded like?
Yeah, but very faint, you know, but I can hear it like a rat just squeaking.
How far down, how far away did it sound?
Very near, it's quite a distance from here.
Is there any bulges in your telephone cable?
No, nothing.
Because maybe he could be close.
No, nothing at all. No.
Just take a listen.
Right.
Wee. I'm going to hit you.
Somebody said, I'm going to hit you.
I'm going to hit you?
Yeah, it's like a human rat.
Really?
I can hear them very clearly say, I'm going to hit you. I'm going to hit you.
So, could you do me a favor, please?
Yeah.
Do you have any cheese in the house?
I don't know if I got any, but I just go to the shop to go and buy some groceries. I don't think I got any cheese at home.
Do you have any bread or anything?
Yeah.
Go and quickly get something that's edible, whether it be cheese or a piece of bread.
Just hold on.
What's he?
I got a piece of bread.
We're trying to attract the rat.
Yeah.
To your phone. So now, can you do this for me, please?
Mm.
Can you just rub it over the place where you speak into on the telephone?
Oh, yeah.
Did you just rub it in there, please?
Rub it in there?
Yes.
Oh, hold on. Come on.
Yeah.
Can you see the rat? You see, what you're trying to do is entice the rat out there.
From the speaking thing?
Mm. Sir, can you just say into the phone line to entice the rat, just go, come rat, come rat.
Come rat, come rat. Come rat, come rat.
So
come
maybe rat. Put your teeth back in, then you can whistle. Can you just entice the rat a little bit more?
What should I do now?
Rub some bread and say, come ratty rat.
Why are you putting the phone down?
Come rat. Come ratty rat. Come your rat.
Ew.
Come on, your rat.
Give me some cheese, man.
Come ratty rat.
I don't want bloody bread. At least give me a samosa, man.
Come
what
rat,
do you think?
Rat.
I'm a rat. I don't eat bread.
Come rat.
You're being pranked.
Yeah. Okay, I don't know why that conversation lasted more than 10 seconds. I don't understand why would you believe that really was a rat or a mouse or whatever? How could it be down on the phone line? How could the? I'm just trying to think. Like I said, please, people, put comments. Why would you believe that? But I do believe that people can be really a bit kind of naive. Yeah, that was a bit of a strange one. I'm glad I gave it a listen again. I've not heard that one for many a year. Like I said, although I've heard all these pranks, a lot of these I haven't heard for a long time. I guess people are just gullible. Quite bizarre. Thank you for recommending that. I will, I'll be doing another one next week. Please put your prank recommendations through to me. Yeah, that one was, to be honest, yeah, that was just bizarre. I don't know why anybody would be confused and actually believe that going beep, 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 beep down the phone will actually entice a rat out. And why would it be on the phone? And how did they get there? And how is it communicating? And it's over my head. Thank you. I'll be back next time with another one of these wacko reviews. Thank you for checking this out. And, yeah. See you next time.